Buzz it on that beat. Oh.
YouTube, I'm back with another tutorial, and today I'm gonna be doing Ballin by Mustard featuring Roddy Ricch. This has probably been my most requested video, so I'm gonna be walking you through how to play this step by step. So the first part goes like this. So you play that by playing the 9th fret on the 4th string 5 times. And then you play the 10 on that same string once. And then after that, you're gonna play the 9th fret on the same string and then slide down to the 7th string. Or you could just play it. Like that, so. And then after that, you're gonna slide down to the 5th fret on the same string still, and then play the 9th fret on the same string. It's kind of a stretch, so. And then the next part goes like this. So you're gonna play the 7th fret on the 3rd string 4 times. And then play the 9th fret on the 4th string. So 2 different strings. And then you're gonna play the same 7 on the 3rd string. And then all you do after that is play the 9 on the 3rd string. So. So far we got. Like that. The next part goes like this. So continuing from the last part, you're gonna do. You're gonna play the 7 on the 3rd string 5 times and then the 9. And then right after that, you're gonna go from the 7 on the 3rd string to now the 7 on the 4th string. And then on the 4th string, you're gonna go from the 5 to the 9. So all together slower, you got. A little faster. And you're gonna play that exact thing, what I just did, this part. You're gonna play that twice. So you got. Right after you play that twice, you got this part. So there's 2 variations of what I just played. The first variation goes like this. The second variation goes like this. So first variation is played by playing the 9 on the 4th string 5 times. And then going to the 7 on the 4th string. Play that once. And then the 5 on the 4th string, play that twice. and then 4th string 7 once, and then the 9. So slower you got. So that's the first variation, and then the second variation is. So you play, once again, the 9 on the 4th string 5 times, and the 7, then the 5 twice, but instead of staying on that same string, you move down to the 3rd string, you play that 7 once, it's higher pitched, and then you play the 9 on the 4th string. So like this. So I'm gonna play both of them fast. And then I think the song, I think he sings that second variation again immediately. That's pretty much all of the notes he sings in the intro. And then most of it just kind of repeats. But yeah, if you want to improvise like how I did, I use the B minor pentatonic scale. So. So you could also just use G major. But yeah, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate your time. And this was my most highly requested video, so I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys learned something. And please like and subscribe. Peace.